a little introduction here as to what I'm actually doing in this video. So it's just regarding DeeJay's Ultimate 1 and that wave pattern thing that he creates at the end of it. And how, yeah, we noticed in a couple of our games that if DeeJay's getting stunned, that as he gets frozen in each frame of animation, that it affects the dissipation of the wave. So in multi-hit moves, you can see the individual frames of it. And in certain moves, you can kind of knock DeeJay away from it, but he still seems linked to the animation that even if he gets turned around or, yeah, fades out completely. So I just threw together a compilation of all kind of a bunch of multi-hit moves that do work on him and stun him in such a way that, yeah, end up with fairly cool animation effects and stuff. Unfortunately, it starts with Ryu and Ken, which are pretty mundane, but I definitely think some of the other ones in the video, like Akuma's in particular, I love the effect that it causes into the darkness. I said I'd put an explanation on this and leave a comment down below if you had any other weird combos that kind of stun something in place or weird graphical glitches and such in good old Ultra Street Fighter 4.
Festival! No way! Come on, push back! October Festival!
America's in the tear! Face Opera Symphony! Goodbye!
I'm sad to die! October Festival!
And bomb!
Sad to die!
Festival!